as they say, you have to measure it so as to improve it. And since our channel partners' performance plays an important role in order to achieve our business objectives, we have introduced CPSC, or Channel Partner Scorecard, which is linked to TML Balance Scorecard. This CPSC introduction has paved way to several initiatives. One such initiative, rolled out by Tata Motors towards establishing TQM, or Total Quality Management, and towards streamlining our duties that are integrated towards business objectives on a daily basis, is called DWM, Daily Work Management, a technique that helped us in establishing the what, when, where, and how part of duties, aiming towards sustaining a growth level for a longer period of time. Last year, Tata Motors rolled out DWM across a wide network of commercial vehicle dealerships across India, covering all key areas of sales process. And today, DWM implementation is garnering encouraging reviews across the nation, with able implementation by all of you across India, which deserves bigger applause.
Tata Motors ne hamari dealership mein डेली वर्क मैनेजमेंट ये एक कंसेप्ट शुरू किया है। हाल ही में 1 जून से हमने इसको लागू किया है।
हमें पहले लगा ये तो हम डेली वर्क में करते ही करते हैं, लेकिन जब DWM इम्प्लीमेंट किया हमने, तब हमें इसकी इम्पोर्टेंस पता लगी।
ऑल दी LOB हेड्स एंड वर्टिकल हेड्स वर कंपाइलिंग देयर ओन C0s, दे वर हैव गेटिंग देयर ओन एक्टिविटीज डन। That entire pipeline was not being compiled in a proper one place. DWM enabled us to compile everything in one place, get the whole team together in one place at one time and discuss on a very open, transparent basis.
Daily morning mein 15 minute agar main DWM board ko deta hu ya mera team jo main daily report ke liye unse 30-45 मिनट्स का मैं रिव्यू डेली बेसिस पे करता था, वो अभी कट ऑफ करके हम लोगों ने 15 मिनट में चालू किया है।
अभी ये DWM इम्प्लीमेंटेशन के बाद एक ही बोर्ड के अंदर हमको पूरा हेल्थ कार्ड एक रिपोर्ट में हमको दिख जाता है।
इट हैज रियली हेल्प्ड अस इन रिटेनिंग द एग्जिस्टिंग कस्टमर एज वेल एज कन्वर्टिंग द कंपटीशन कस्टमर इनटू आवर डीलरशिप।
With the changing customer expectation, there is no choice but to plan better. The reports which help to pre-plan as per customer delivery schedule help in ensuring that my PSF score improved to level of 90%.
हाल ही में समृद्धि डिलीवरी प्रोसेस की शुरुआत हुई है, जिसके कारण डिलीवरी प्रोसेस एक स्ट्रीमलाइन तरीके से हो जाता है।
Communication of vehicle delivery schedule is prepared minimum 24 hours prior to vehicle delivery. So it saves the time of the customer. Using PDI checklists and following the Smriti process gives the customer a professional approach.
Over and above, we could able to identify our age-old vehicles, and we cleared this on a FIFO basis. Now almost we are having only less than 3 months old stock.
We were the first dealer in Eastern India to implement DWM, and we have been following that very well. We see to it that the first is this, the delivery process. From the time the inquiry comes to the retail, the customer needs to remain happy.
Tremendously useful and beneficiary process.
It makes the life easy. A single shot or single sight, you can see the entire processes of the retailing.
And thanks to your commitment and unwavering pursuit of excellence, DWM is helping us in many positive aspects, which is moving towards new realms of early problem identification and fact-based decision making, improvement in customer satisfaction and better customer engagement, visual management for performance at a glance, better pipeline management and improved lead conversion, resulting in improvement of CPSC score and hence better incentive earning by the dealership. In order to ensure sustenance of the DWM practices and timely course corrections, TML has initiated sustenance audits, and we are sure the dealership teams will ensure sustenance and closure of improvement opportunities so as to yield full benefits of the DWM. As they say, we must remember to celebrate our milestones as you prepare for the road ahead. As we move ahead in this DWM journey this year, we will be rolling out wave 2 of the DWM implementation. In this wave, we will include service function of dealerships. Analysis of all the performance metrics identified in Wave 1 will also be carried out during this wave, and daily improvement through CAP 2 will be introduced. This will help us to move towards the future with newer goals, newer objectives. So, let us take our pursuit of excellence to the next level with DWM.